It may seem to a non-Chinese or train user that some trains are similar, but this is not true. Each train is identified by a series of numbers and letters that identify its speed, route, and cities in which it stops or crosses. G-class trains include types of CRH and CR, like CRH2C, CRH3C, CRH380, CR400AF, CR400BF, etc. They are in various colors and shapes. Let's make a simple check and get acquainted with the super train before taking it.